closing in fast. Get to the safe zone.
I say we drop down.
Grid marked. Move up. Mark on the grid. Let's go.
You're clear to engage all targets. Now, fight to earn this one. The fight begins now. You can taunt your enemy with words or rocks. Make the wind go by faster. Attention, you'll be out there soon. Get ready, you're next. Win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. It's time, break some. You took a beating, back to base with you. Enemy personal range. Your team can pay for your release, if they have the money. Enemy personal radar overhead! Enemy personal radar overhead.
Location marked. Let's move.
Enemy personal radar overhead. Enemy personal radar overhead.
Press up on your D-pad.
There's a guy on top of the building you're in. There's also an MP7 downstairs. He was up here with a helicopter. He must have left. More than one. I'm out of ammo.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Wow, I was inside the building. I just been getting robbed on this one. When I first came in on the parachute, dude, it killed me as soon as I touched the ground. I died. I was like, wow. Get him. Deagle. Deagle. Nice. Alright, you want to get whatever you can from there, and then you want to head to this hilltop, probably. Unless that circle moves again. Just want to stay on high ground, because usually when it gets down to the last, like, five people, most of the time it's a hill. And if you're already on top of the hill, you got a good advantage. Alright, you got a guy right here. Got a helicopter right there. Guy just jumped out right here. There's also a guy coming up this terrace right here. so far. You had to head this way. And go down into the quarry and get as much shit as you can get. Because I don't see any care package drops anywhere.
Still here.
I'm getting shot at from that way. Wow.
Kill or be killed.
Oh, there was another one. Like you said, I haven't really played it all that much. There's little shit that I'm starting to get used to, like buying that armor and making sure you keep your armor up and shit. Leaning on those walls. Who the fuck is this? I don't know, people sending me invites and shit, but the name looks familiar. I got some other friends online and shit, usually live stream. I'm not live streaming though, not tonight. Damn, I'm down to one since the last soda. It's a cold day in hell. Enjoyable, it's cold. But yeah, getting used to more than one person on the other team. Getting used to running as a squad in a map that big where we don't really know the map that good. You know what I'm saying, bro?
Build a squad up.
All right.
Related. Gonna go more random.
Mark up.
Enemy move back! Enemy move back!
I'm off this way. I'm moving. On my left. I'm moving.
Enemy move back!
Moving up.
Targets.
back out. I'm going. Yeah, we'll be.
Going in. Sniper rifle.
Yo, drop some cash and I'll get a loadout marker. Or a loadout thing.
Assault rifle.
Oh damn, my blowout down.
$85. $200 more. Alright, chill. Never that much, but. Right.
Located the supply cache. Secure that position. There. Got the drop bag inbound. Enemy UAV overhead.
Those people right down the street. Come get your weapons, dog.
Going in.
Those guys are over there, 130 meters.
Rooftop, just so you know.
This rooftop of this building?
Hold that. Hold.
They're like
Cancel
up there on that rooftop.
Next objective located.
Yeah.
Yeah, here, bro.
A fucking hold off.
Long dollars. Where you at? What the hell? You jump off the roof?
I mean, the threat level's low right now, so. start getting
closer. Oh my god, bro. The fucking parachute shit is trash. Sorry, I got plates and I got money.
Friendly drop bag headed your way.
Landock here. Might have what you need.
Threat levels medium. They're getting closer.
Landock here.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
I see him land the helicopter. He's gonna be like right there.
Enemy movement!
Oh man, they're engaging. Homeboy over there.
Yo, behind us, behind us, behind us. Turn around, turn around.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Behind us. Behind us. Oh, man. I knew that guy was going to be behind us. Fuck.
Wow, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
If you survive, you earn your freedom. You must wait for now. Pay attention, you'll be out there soon. Get ready, you're next.
He's right side, right side, right in front of you on the other side of that wall. He's crouched. Yeah.
Win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done.
As he's coming through the fucking window. Straight bullshit. Oh shit, he's shooting from behind you, dog.
Wow, get the fuck out of here, bro.
Get him. Wow.
Back to finish the job.
With the shotgun, with the shoddy. Man, and then hitting the bus door, like, what the fuck, bro?
Did you go to multiplayer, or bomb, then come back or something?